Today we are going to learn the construction of parallelograms. Before we begin with the construction, we should be knowing the properties of the parallelogram. We know that the opposite sides and the opposite angles in the parallelogram are equal. The adjacent angles in the parallelogram sum up to 180, and the diagonals of the parallelogram bisect each other. Now, to construct any type of quadrilateral, we require at least 5 elements. Now, the first condition is to construct a parallelogram when the length of its adjacent sides and a diagonal are given. For which we have in the example, construct parallelogram ABCD such that AB is 4.8, BC is 4 cm and the diagonal AC is given as 5.4 cm. Before we start with the actual construction, we have to always draw the rough figure so that we get an idea which step is to be done first. So here is the rough diagram of this parallelogram. You can see the AB is 4.8, and since the opposite sides are equal, CD will also be 4.8. We know that BC is 4, so AD will also be 4 cm and the diagonal 5.4. So here we have the 5 elements of the parallelogram. So first step would be to draw the base, that is my AB, which is 4.8 cm. Always name whatever you construct so that you don't forget the measurements. Next step is to draw an arc of 5.4. Here I have already measured it, 5.4 cm. Keep the pointer on A and cut an arc of 5.4 cm. The third step is from B we have to cut the arc of 4 cm. So that for that we will measure 4 cm. So it will be, now keep it on B and cut the arc. And this point of intersection is nothing but my point C. Now what we have to do? We have to join AC and BC. Now, the other half triangle we have to draw. So, for that, what we have to do, we have already taken the measurement 4 cm. So, by keeping the center as A and the radius 4 cm, we will cut the arc over here. Now, what we have to do, 4.8. So, from where we will measure 4.8? From which point? C will be my center. So, we have already drawn 4.8. Yeah. So, let us measure this. Keep the center as C and cut the arc of 4.8 cm. And this point will be nothing but point D. Now, what we have to do? We have to join AD and name the remaining elements. And this is our required parallelogram ABCD. Now the next type is to construct a parallelogram when length of two adjacent sides and one angle are given. So here we have PQRS. PQ is 7 cm, QR is 5 cm and angle SPQ is 75. Now we know that the adjacent angles in the parallelogram are supplementary. So if we subtract 75 from 180, we will get angle Q and that will be 105. So first step of this construction is PQ, which is 7 cm. Now what we have to do, first always whenever we have side and angle together, first we have to always construct the angle and then we have to cut the arc of that side. So let us construct 75 degrees. So now 75 degrees, how we have to construct? Cut an arc of 60 90. This will be 90, and between 90 and 60 this will be my 75 degrees. In exam you don't have to construct it directly, you have to do it it stepwise. Let us name this as X-ray. Right now here on this side we have constructed 105 also, same as it is. This is 90, this is 60, this is 90. Between 90 and 120 it will be 105. Let us name this as Y. Now with the help of the compass we will measure 5 cm and we will cut the arc on both the rays. So keep the center as P, cut the arc 5 cm, over here also cut 5 cm. So these are the respective points. This is point R and this is my point S. And the last step is we have to join R and S. So this is my required parallelogram PQRS. And the last type of construction for the parallelogram is when the two diagonals and one side is given. So here we have ABCD parallelogram where AB is the side that is 6 cm and the diagonal 6 cm and 9.2 cm. Since we know that the diagonals of the parallelogram bisect each other, we have AO is equal to 4.6, the half of 9.2, and this is 4.6, and over here the half of BD, that is 3 cm and 3 cm. What we are going to do over here is first we will construct this triangle AOB. So we have already constructed AB as 6 cm. We will be constructing 4.6 cm and we will cut the arc of 3 cm to make the triangle AOB. So this I have taken the measurement 3 cm. I will keep it over here and cut the arc. Now let us take 4.6 measurement. Keep it centering radius 4.6. Cut this arc. This will be my point O. What we have to do now, we have to join AO and OB. In the next step, what we have to do, we have to extend this ray AO. And over here, we have to extend this ray OB. You can see here we have this 3 and this 4.6. So we have to cut. We have already measured 4.6. So keeping O as center now, we will cut the arc 4.6 over here. And with 3 cm, we will cut it over here. So these are the other two vertices of the parallelogram. The last step will be joining of all these vertices. So here we have the other side AB, BC and CD, and we have our required parallelogram ABCD. So these are the three types of construction for a parallelogram, right? Next video we will be learning about the another type of special quadrilateral. Thank you.